everyone, I'm Shannon Gonsalves from the City of Dreams, Mumbai. I'm 21 years old and I'm here at the Yamaha Fascino Miss Diva 2017. I'm currently pursuing my Bachelor's of Engineering in Electronics. I'm a state level throwball player and a national level archer. Last year, I volunteered with a non-profit organization working on the Sustainable Development Goals laid out by the United Nations. I went down to volunteer in Istanbul, teaching high school students English and Indian culture. My hobbies are dancing, painting, I love playing sports and trekking. I'm a very adventurous person. I'm extremely passionate about traveling. My dream is to travel the world. My message to all of you is, live the story you want to tell. There are so many beautiful contestants out here who have their own thing to offer. But what sets me apart is me, myself, my personality, me as an individual. I'm here because I want to follow my dreams. I'm extremely passionate about this pageant, and this pageant will help me represent my country internationally at the Miss Universe pageant, and I want to bring the crown back home. This is why I'm here at the Yamaha Fascino Miss Diva 2017. A diva is a person who's strong, fierce, passionate, loving, confidently beautiful inside and out, and I believe I have all the qualities it takes to be a diva.